This is the V11 Autofill Flush. It has all the same features as the basic controller, but will also fill your tank automatically and flush your system to extend the life of your RO membrane. To wire your controller, start by connecting the 12-volt DC pump. Connect the brown controller wire to the red pump wire, then the blue controller wire to the black pump wire. Next, connect the black wires together and the red wires together, but do not connect them to the battery. Now fit the ring crimps to the end of the wires and the fuse holder close to the battery end of the red wire. To do this, cut the wire and feed each end into the holder. Then tightly close the holder with a pair of pliers. Do not fit your fuse yet. Next, using the grey controller wires, connect the filling solenoid valve. Then attach the white controller wires to the flushing solenoid valve. For solenoid valves supplied by Spring, the wires can be connected either way round. For all others, be sure to connect the wire with a red band to the positive side of the solenoid valve. Then attach the level switch using the yellow controller wires. Now attach the black ring crimp to the negative battery terminal and the red to the positive. The 10 amp fuse can now be fitted. Remember, fuses should only be fitted once all connections have been made. The controller has two different filling modes. The first is one-time fill. The fill will stop when the level switch activates. The second is fill on demand. The tank will be refilled every time the water and level switch drops. To select the required filling mode, press and hold both the down and enter buttons. The controller will display the fill on demand menu, or FOD. Press the up or down button to change between on and off. Off will set the controller to one-time fill. On will set the controller to fill on demand. Now press enter to set and display the fill delay setting, or FDY. Fill delay is the time in minutes from the tank reaching full and filling restarting should the water level drop. This setting is only relevant to the fill on demand setting. This delay can be set from 0 to 10 minutes using the up or down buttons. Setting to 0 turns this delay off. Pressing enter will take you to the auto flush setting, AFL. Your controller has three auto flush modes. 0, auto flush is off. 1, auto flush will repeat every hour. And 2, the system will auto flush just once at the start of filling. Select the required auto flush mode using the up or down button. If one time fill has been selected, you can start filling the tank by pressing and holding the up and down buttons. When filling, the display will flash fill, or FIL. The tank can be filled when the controller is on or off. To manually stop the fill, press and hold the up and down buttons again. For other settings and controller messages, please see Spring's auto calibration instructions and digital controller messages videos. For more information and products, please visit www.springltd.co. Thank you.